They call for it. Throw my picture out the window. Tell MC I to cut the phone
poles. Break my lease so I can move. Cause you a bugaboo. Hi guys, so it's currently Sunday morning. I'm in Manchester. I woke up in Manchester. I went out yesterday to New Waves event. It was good, but I'm severely hungover and I'm on the way to my hair appointment. So yeah, but oh guys, I'm breaking out. So bad. Like I've got so much like hormonal like acne on my chin growing, and it's just really upsetting me, but we're gonna get into that another day. But yeah, I just left Chelsea and Taps in bed, and I'm gonna be like 2 minutes late to my hair appointment, but that's fine. But I'm gonna take you to my hair appointment. I'm getting done by Faith Styles. I'll obviously put out when I'm there, but yeah, I'll see you in a little bit. This color is so nice, guys. I'm doing burgundy. I dyed it myself, you know, guys, because I'm a hair technician. You know, I'm playing with y'all because you know that usually my little sister does my hair. But guys, I'm trying something new today. I'm with Faith. We're trying something new. No, my little sister does hair, so like I just get her to do my hair because you know that's my hairstylist. Like but yeah, like professionally, only like one time. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all that I'm around. You're scared to do. I'm not. As long as you joking, now in for me. I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's a body like you do. I can lose. Guys, is she taking the piss? Oh!
I am taking the piss.
This can't be legal. This is illegal behavior. Look at this good.
It's very nice. Very nice. Stunning.
I'm gagged.
Can you be in the end and say this?
I'm like, nice. Like, oh my god. Mm-hmm. Who am I?
You just need like a blow dryer to.
No, that's what I need to be doing. No. It is just take me in. Now guys, this is serious. I feel sick. I'm so happy. No faith. Who is this in the mirror? It's giving bombshell.
It's giving bondage.
Oh. Guys. Guys. It's giving bombshell. Oh my.
Wait for me, I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no.
You see, I flip that back. Don't talk to me. They can't afford.
Scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under.
Hi guys, I'm at my hotel now. I'm staying at Yotel in Deansgate. It's cute, it's got a little mirror or whatever. It's cute, it's cute, it's cute and cozy. Okay, Faith just ate this shit up, guys, and my hair looks fantastic. I need to go and get ready now because I have to be there by 3 or I'm gonna get shot in my face. So I gotta go get ready now, but yeah, I'll get ready with you guys. Should I get ready with you guys? Let me know. Hi vlog. Oh, is it gonna lean? Okay, hi vlog. I'm ready now. Guys, oh, let me sit in the light. Guys, are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? Get the fuck out. This is disgusting. Oh my god. Enough said.
My top is Fashion Nova. Guys, this blouse is everything. I'm just wearing jeans. This is my first outfit, just to go and, like, do the first bit of the hosting, like, the brunch, the eating bit. But later, that outfit, y'all bitches ain't ready for that outfit later, because that shit's gonna blow your motherfucking mind.
You, I can lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody like you do. I can lose.
Girl, so you know it's Jen. Ultimate fashionista wait. And you know I gotta show you a whole drip because it's never complete because it goes from head to toe.
It's calm today.
This is something light.
This is
she's got us feeling sick. Some of these girls are gonna come and put their best frock on. And Jen say this is something light.
This is light. I won't lie.
Okay. I see what you're on.
I don't know, man.
Guys, I'm on the way back to the hotel and I'm hungry, so I thought I'd stop at Subway because I had KFC yesterday. And you know, I haven't had Subway in years, but I'm really looking forward to this spicy Italian. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm being dead ass. That Subway was too motherfucking. Oh, guys, today I'm just giving bombshell. Like, it's giving bombshell. I don't wear pink a lot. Let me even turn on the light for ya. Okay, that's all I have to say about that. What else is there to say?
I touched the fine for you.
You're my blog.
Where the slide is at?
I'll take a couple of them. You didn't even have to hide them.
I didn't want to carry them in my hand.
Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. I met these holes in the bag.
You met these holes in the bathroom.
Yeah, as in I met them in the bathroom. I've known them for 100 years. Say hi, Tony. Tony's out post baby, and she looks like a bad bitch.
First
she got
her
ass out.
She got her ass out. She got her ass out. Come on, vlog. We are with the hostess with the most. Jamelia's about to turn the fuck up in the
beach. No, for real.
Why
does
Tony know the vibe?
You know how it is. Tony doesn't understand.
They're
killing these hoes. You pissing ass.
You pre-drank at home, then went to tell the bay and then came here.
No, because I don't drink yet, and I'm gonna drink this one. But every friend when I get so scrapped, everyone's buying different drinks. So I'm not ready to drink yet.
Oh, we've been drinking. I'm drinking 12.
You look gorgeous, I love this.
I tried, yeah.
Your body are too tight to need. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease. Listen, you've been missing since 2016. Squid tell me one fix. You know that's my sister. When she speak, I listen.
Shout out FOMO. I think this is the lover something. Something about lover.
She swears your mind missing. I say we think different. I see by your heart I see. Come baby, come try me. Who you gonna love if you run by me, love?
I'm back at my hotel. I'm back at my hotel. I'm not really drunk, I'm just tired. Oh, by the way, I'm fucking tired. My train's at 11:15, it's like 1 a.m. I wanna cry. So I'm in the station now. I'm waiting for my train back home. Guys, the red looks so good in the light. It's because the back is a lot like redder, as you can see. And when I take this off, I'm gonna re-dye the front of this hair. And I might buy like one more box just to lighten that so it's even. But yeah, I'm in the station now. Today is Christina's birthday celebrations in London. See, now what happened is that they told me that the train was at 11:55, allegedly 100 times. But I, in my head, they told me 11:15. So I got motorbooked my train for 11:15. So now it's just me at the station early as hell. No breakfast, no sleep. Just to catch this train back to London, so it is what it is. But yeah, tonight we're gonna look cute. We're going Amazonico. We're doing a lot. We're doing a lot. Probably gonna go higher afterwards. But yeah. I'll see you guys back in London. Bye. Hi, vlog. I forgot I even had a vlog for this weekend. That needs to be blended. I forgot I even had a vlog for this weekend. I'm so tired. Once I got home from Manila, I was so tired and had to get ready straight away for Chrissy's birthday. So like, and I'm losing my voice, so I've been kind of silent. But yeah, this is the look. Cute. I've got these two white dots, guys, and I know it's powder and I can't get it off because my makeup is industrial and I'm getting vexed. So guys, I'm outside the restaurant now. I had to get here before everyone else because I had to get Christina's flowers inside. Obviously she doesn't know she's getting them, but yeah. But it is warm outside, so I'm tired. Oh, my friends are here now, so this is great. Hey, feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Yes, Safi, say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
It's Maya, who hasn't made an appearance for about 75 years on the vlog.
And I'm back.
Looking beautiful as ever with them goddamn dreadlocks, girl. Nubian cooking, honey. It's Chrissy and Grassy now. Period. Birthday girl. Show what you got, show what you got, child. Oh, okay. Nobody's clearing this up. Some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on this head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while. I really have fun, honestly. Yeah, but I don't know.
It's hot. Okay.
Right. Rusty only has on standby as well.
When the battery dies,
it affords me.
Yes, it does.
Wow.
Guys, say hi to the vlog.
This is
Skim.
Hey, vlog.
Excuse me, taking too long. What? She said she my op, but I don't know. I had to look her up. Oh, yeah. I've been knowing bitches next so long. Sometimes I forget stuff. I can put sick bitches from my friend from tell your nigga. Come on, Mike.
Oh, girl.
Come on, chicken.
Girl, I don't know the rest of the lyrics.
The rest of this fan is going to blow us all up.
I should have saved the fan now. Stop.
I have another one. I don't need
sorry,
to save
sorry.
It.
Why? Sit there with venom.
So we're in higher, of course, as you can tell.